Later!
Now, I should warn you. Crunk Bunny is a damn prodigy with explosives, but... how do I say this? She's nuttier than squirrel shit.
Oh, squirrel shit. More poop.
It's nuttier than squirrel shit.
Yeah, I guess it would be pretty nutty.
Move and you die. I will now read the crimes of the condemned. You kidnapped my... You moved. Whatever.
What's up? So we freeing this Hammerlock guy or what?
Okay, look, here's the deal. They're keeping Hammy locked in max security, and there's a big old door, and he's blowing up. But shit got complicated, and some bandits took my bomb! So, do me a flavor and grab some toppings for this bomb-ass pizza.
Oh, I'm hungry for pizza. Give me.
It is actually a bomb. It's a I know this place got the toppings I need somewhere. And Tina's got a special recipe, extra spicy.
Wait, there's loot down here. This looks suspicious. Oh, I see.
Is that a turd box?
It's a turd box. That's, oh god.
What?
I bet you're like, hey Tina, why are you calling pizza? Because you can deliver a pizza anywhere, shorty. And people are like, ooh, is this a pizza? Splendid. Now scurry on, I shan't be tipping. And then I'm like, here's a tip.
Boom, sucker!
If you know
Peter's
open doors, that's
I do this! Wait, do I hear Goliath?
Oh, damn you,
that maybe that's who's talking to Hammerlock.
I thought I heard a Goliath, yeah. Oh my god, I want to see a Borderlands 3 Goliath. I want to see how they fucked up the design. I found the radio.
Tank-faced Goliaths?
I would kill somebody. I leveled!
So many kills behind me!
Just so him.
You will too. I'll make up for it later. If Miss just would let me.
Bad taking.
Thanks for getting those jerks off the air, Vault Hunter. And now back to our regularly scheduled broadcast.
We into Borderlands, brother, or whatever that song was before. Shotguns and sniper rifles. I was like, oh god, I don't know. Oh, there's a quest over here.
Get it?
Boing, boing, bouncy, bouncy.
Boing, boing, boing.
Mm-hmm. Piggy, want, want, want.
Bad day. Iridium. Iridium.
Oh, good.
Loot.
Lewd?
Loot.
Purple, Torg shotgun, and a excuse me, and a rifle. Okay. Wait, where the fuck are you? How'd you get up there?
I just crawled up onto it. The second dipper.
Yeah, somehow you get on top of fucking everything in that game. Okay. I've distributed my final point into my tree.
I would do that too, but I can't.
Mistress left... You will. Mistress left iridium here.
Let me see what lies within.
Bad mistress, I'd say punishment is in order.
No, Chiggy. No.
You can't say no to a punishment, that's not how it works.
Yeah.
Mistress needs to sleep.
No.
Mm-hmm.
Why?
She's tired. I can tell.
No, I'm not.
You're not tired?
Not yet.
Holder! Yes, buddy, we're on the blood path now. Holder? Holder, where are you, Holder? You gotta help me!
Okay.
Totally harmless guy named Ramsden needs you to free his best buddy, Holder, from a brutal bandit gang called the Shanks.
Name's Ramsden, first knuckle of the Fingerbite gang. My right-hand man, Holder? Well, the Shanks have him now. There's a key around here somewhere. The key to Shankland. To Holder.
This must be some weird, obscure reference.
Holder. Yeah, I have an eye.
Shankland. What's the name of the quest on the blood path?
Yes, into the fray.
Alright, no, it's not here, it's...
Okay, the wiki doesn't have any trivia reference, but... Go the wrong way first.
Unleash hell! This is over.
There's more iridium. Meal time.
Epic meal time. That's that clappy.
Oh, Fabs. I think you could do with one of those right now.
Then do it.
Right now? On video?
No, not on video. Oh my god. What's going on here? I just gotta wait.
Hairdo, I guess. Second seats.
That's torture.
It is. Not even really that fun torture. I mean, I guess electro shock.
Oh,
torture.
It's dipped in water as well. I didn't even notice that.
Chunk! In the prime of his life!
Did you just get jump scared by level?
Yeah, I thought I didn't know you took it.
Yeah, I was pretty punk rock back then.
Oh my god, he talked about Liarsburg. That's the beginning of the second game.
Wait, what did he say about
that's
it?
That's the spirit.
I don't know.
I was too freaking.
I was
out.
Too busy laughing about you freaking.
Then don't do that.
No, I like it. I like Mistress. Two old friends talking business.
So now I just Bonnie, constantly regenerate ammo and whatever.
What the hell time is it, you slick bastard? Late enough for this to be the kind of news that'll keep you up until morning. Shoot.
Play.
Listen. Some of my old crew tipped me off to a gathering of sorts.
The Tails character, I think.
Figured I'd swing by and see what trouble they were brewing.
Which one?
Play.
Play.
Oh no, we cut it off.
I had a feeling that happened when we walked into a new room.
Ow! What the fuck is raping me? The fuck is our target?
Guy bully. I assume. Ow!
The mini-map's telling me there's a legendary somewhere.
There's all up here where I was telling you. There is a legendary. There's two.
Why? I don't get it. I don't
get it. Because I'm here.
How many did I get? One? Of course. I get one.
Cloning hex. An Atlas grenade. And an Atlas.
Wait, where's my orange? Oh, it's over here. Fucking grenade.
I'm gonna try it. You got, wait, your legendary was a grenade?
Yes.
Wait, an artifact.
Wait, what? Where? Oh, I see, Iridian artifacts. Can we equip those?
I don't think so.
No. Well, still.
We can pick them up.
Ammo refill, corrosive resistance, melee lifesteal.
Existed in this.
Slant fireballs, whatever that means.
Aura damage, radiation efficiency. Oh, a trinket.
What?
They had a lot of goodies for me.
The fuck? I got grenade. That was it. I didn't get no trinkets. I didn't get no bullshit.
Uh-oh. I need to drop something.
A poot?
I don't drop poot sticky. What?
I got mistress to say poot.
Tiki, stop. Okay, I'm like...
Hmm?
Space. I sure hope there's a store somewhere.
There's probably a store somewhere. Uh-huh. I'm here to be helpful.
Oh, there's loot in here.
What the fuck? Oh, I got a legendary.
Just purples? Yeah.
Where the fuck is this loot at? Oh, you gotta jump over here. Hey, purple.
I can't.
Do you need me to carry stuff for you?
Oh my god. It's like the sound effect that Roadletter Media uses.
What?
Yeah, they use a weird... When there's old men on screen, they do that when they fall over.
Oh.
And stuff. Oh my god. Take it. You don't need to take everything.
What do you mean? Yes, I'm taking anything. It touched you.
No, it doesn't look like that to you.
Mm-hmm. This just hugged me. I would never clean myself ever again.
Okay, don't... No. No.
Don't know.
Don't
you don't know what?
Don't do that. Don't do that. Okay.
This just doesn't this like isn't
thinking. Like, I'm not an idol.
You are to me.
Oh my god. I am everything.
Mm-hmm. It literally, you are my everything. It's not even a joke. Drop down from
around.
See, the door is locked.
Why are you craning at me? Search. Oh my god.
Lots of bodies. Looks like they were tortured.
Lousy shanks. They stole Holder from me.
I keep thinking of James Holden from The Expanse when I hear hold anything.
Okay.
Yeah.
Keep searching. The key's somewhere.
I don't know. It sounds like Tiggy.
What do you mean? But it's true.
It's gotta be somewhere.
It is. I bet it is somewhere.
Yeah?
Me and Holder. Find Holder's cell. It's gotta be close. We're on the blood path now. Welcome to Shankland. Kill them all!
From Buenos Aires, and I say, kill them all!
No. We'll play that game another time, but right now is Borderlands.
PC will be fried by then.
No. Do you not want Tiggy to play games with you?
No. No. I'm just saying, by then, I'm sure I'll have some problem with my PC.
I become chaos!
Wow, you're tough. Sprinkle nails in your ice cream, tough. After this is over, I might have a position for you. Depends on what
sprinkles.
Find Holder's cell. It's gotta be close.
Where so are family hides it.
Me and Holder, we have to talk. Face to face. Otherwise, the finger bites and the shanks are on the blood path.
This is literally the same alarm sound from Acceleracers.
That's a really generic alarm.
Yes, it is.
God. I've heard that somewhere else, and it wasn't Acceleracers.
No, so but you'll be watching that with Tiggy if we ever watch movies again. There's a loot chest over here. Just doesn't want to watch movies with Tiggy.
Oh my God. Stop, Tiggy.
She didn't deny it.
I do. Stop.
Aww. Literally everything I have except my one shotgun is legendary. My shield's legendary, my grenade's legendary, my class mod's legendary. This game is legendary.
Is it legendary?
Yeah, I'd say I could play this gunplay forever.
Yeah, well, you have plenty of levels to get. That's unfortunate. He hung himself.
Hanged, excuse me. Meat is hung, men are hanged.
Hanged, yes, it's hanged, I know, yes.
Wake him up. Gotta make sure it's Holder. I must speak to Holder.
He's real hung.
Face to face. Not him. I know every scar on Holder's body. Tricky bastards, these shanks. Look around.
What?
Knew it. That must lead to Holder. Well done. I'll get the gang together. A welcome party. We're on
what
the
is
blood
this
path now, my buddy.
What? The wiki page didn't have any reference, but...
Oh, it's supposed to be Ramsay Bolton? It's a Game of Thrones.
What? And you didn't even recognize it?
Well, because it was... It's... I didn't think... Unless there's a lot of torture, I would...
He's one of the best. joint someday.
Oh my god, a little black midget came out and I exploded him.
Get off our turf!
Another falls.
This just doesn't want to watch that show with Tiki.
Yes, I do. Stop it.
Stop shooting, you maniac! You're a killer! I get it! You know? The Shanks could use someone like you. Come here!
Okay.
This music is accelerates as shit.
I don't know. Someone's. It could be Van Helsing. I mean, that's possible. I only watched some of that years and years ago. Oh, it is. Okay, no, it's Van Helsing. That's it. Okay.
Well, where'd you get the Game of Thrones?
Someone else said a Game of Thrones.
Ramsden sent me to rescue you.
They're on.
Ramsden? You're working for No Fingers Ramsden? As in, he eats his enemy's fingers for freaking fun? The Shanks have been hiding me from that animal, and now you've led him right to me! I'm a dead man. I'm a dead man!
A dead man.
Just my fingers goodbye! Unless... Yeah, you're a killer, right? Keep that guy away from my fingers, and I'll make it worth your while.
Knocky knock, let me in, Vault Hunter. Holder stole my favorite gun and left the biters. I need to speak with my good buddy and set things straight.
Don't do it! He's a monster! He'll stab you in the back! Protect me, and I'll give you my personal shield!
Just open the door, and I'll chew that gun from his hot, tasty fingers and give it to you.
Stay away from me, you crazy bastard!
There's a shield.
Holder, buddy, pal. It's time we had a face-to-face.
Stay on your turf, Ramsden! You stay on your turf, and I'll stay on mine!
What is this, a shotgun?
It looks like a shotgun, yeah.
That's not how it works. We're on the blood path now. Oh, yeah! We're on the blood path now.
I like my fingers!
I'm sure you do, buddy. Thing is, I like them too! We're on the blood path now.
I do need a new shield.
We're on the blood path now.
I don't have him.
Yes, all right. We can do this.
What the fuck?
Shank Tink are on our team now.
Rest now. You're hot. Many to count.
No fingers, Ramsden can live.
Was he fucking dead already?
Yeah, I killed him with my Atlas rifle. He's dead right here. This is him. That's him right there.
Oh shit, I killed myself!
Wait, is he trying to revive you?
Oh wait, I'm being revived.
He's reviving you.
Oh my god, that's dope.
So that was what was happening before.
Now get the hell out of Shanklin. We've got to rebuild, in case the biters come to avenge Ramsden.
Biters. Oh, that's what they called the... Is that what they called the vampire people? I don't know how they call it.
I need a new shield. Gets a really shit-ass shield from it.
Yeah, that's really sad.
Kind of tickles.
Yeah.
But they're covered in nipples.
I like that nose, not nipples, secondly.
I'd like to put my nose somewhere. It's just left all the loot.
I opened it.
No, this loot here. Okay.
Well, that's why you're here.
Oh.
You always do that stuff. There's a room we didn't explore.
There's a store here if you want to sell stuff quick. So I know you were like, earlier. No, I was, no.
Yes, yes.
No, cute. No, you're cute.
Let's start checking our friends.
Okay. Oh, me? I'm just musing about the meaning of life, the universe, and, big old juicy butts. The usual. Chody?
Alright,
you gotta pour some syrup on it. I never love nothing like I love me some bombs, and if I ever do, no, I'ma blow the hell up. That's just some facts right there.
I don't know if I want that. I'm gonna get rid of it and get some money for it. Okay, where's this room that we missed? Follow the butt stink.
No, there's no butt stink. I took a shower.
Well, your butt still stinks.
I know. Take it bad.
No. Oh, it doesn't open. Yeah. No, I like your butt stink. That's a comment. Or a compliment, not a comment.
You're rude.
No, it's great. You smell very nice.
Bad Tiggy.
This just doesn't want compliments.
Oh my gosh.
What?
You're being... with me.
Yes! The bloodletting!
Kill enemies with pistols.
So you're dying?
Yes. Also what I killed myself with. Guess I had a splash damage on it.
Thrill of the hunt!
Ow, ow, ow.
Ow, ow, ow.
Ow, ow, ow.
Mm, you make a great hun, you.
No.
Yes.
Bomb talk. And I know you can get that. You gotta kill one of them boom kiddos. The ones holding the bomb. Boom! Ham town! In honor of my man, the man.
I don't know if I've ever had ham on pizza.
I don't think I have either.
Doesn't sound awful.
No, but I don't like bacon on pizza, so I don't know about ham.
Okay. Well, I mean, it's not bacon yet.
No, but the reason I don't like bacon on pizza is because it becomes soggy and fatty, rather than crispy and greasy or whatever you would consider bacon normally.
Do you not eat the strip of fat on bacon?
No, if it's on the bacon, I'll eat the whole thing.
Let them hear your rage!
That's my exception, too. I'm okay with
it. I don't like fat, I hate it, but on bacon, I end up eating it.
Yeah, I do too. It's not fucking squishy and gross. Like most fat foods. Uh-huh.
Still remember the time when I was first introduced to turkey fat and I slurped it up like a noodle, not knowing what it was, and it was disgusting.
Wait, what did you think it was?
I just thought it was more turkey, but the texture was like a noodle. It was so wet and soggy that it slurped right up into my mouth like that.
What did you do?
I got really sick from it and didn't eat the rest of the food.
Go get them wires, Shorty. We call them onion strings. Long wires make the bomb fizz fizz. Oh, so right.
It's just left, Tiggy.
Shaker.
This room.
Getting the.
I want to see your secret room.
Charpal.
Wait, what?
I destroyed the charpal.
I bet it wasn't a charpal. It was probably a purple.
It was a charpal.
I fucking hate that. Why? When I was playing Tomb Raider a couple days ago, I come across a whole bunch of burnt bodies. Oh, there's charpoles here. It's like, for fuck's sake.
You can blame Valve.
No, I can blame you.
But they named them that. That's what they named the charpoles.
You know something, I don't like onion, but I just tell them, never say that to me again.
I will eat onion, but I don't seek it out, if that makes sense.
So, wow, that's rare.
Why are onion slices?
This doesn't look anything like onion.
Okay, I need the bottle of nitroglycerin, which I call sauce. Can't make a bomb-ass pizza without sauce!
I want a pizza really bad now. I'm so hungry.
That's an ash pizza.
What did you say?
She said bomb-ass pizza, so what's an ass pizza?
Well, bend over and I'll find out.
Stop.
It's just left right Tiggy again.
I just dropped down the shaft.
Whose shaft?
Oh my god. Stop.
Why are you shooting me?
Because you're being
shooting you.
Dirty. Stop it. Oh my god, you're still doing it.
Well, if I have enough stamina, we would still be doing it.
Tiggy! Wow.
Though really bad.
No,
yes, I do. Saucy sauce. Hamilock's gonna love this pizza because it smells like
freedom. Rich crab pizza. So, here's the pizza
for you and me.
The crusty crab.
Yeah.
Pizza is the pizza for you and
me. Feel the bloodlust.
It's a Star Trek reference, Ferris.
Uh-huh. A show I've never seen.
Do you want it?
No.
Like I said, we'll start with the original series.
No, stop it, bad.
I would watch them. I like Star Trek a lot.
I would much rather watch Vault Card Level 3. I didn't even know I hit level 2.
You're higher level than me on that now.
How?
You just are. Wait, did we hit level 2? I have to check.
Yeah, did it happen and I just didn't notice it?
No.
Really? Hold on, let me see.
I'm still going to level 2.
Wait, what?
Or is that progress for level 2? I don't know. Find out.
I am so confused. Well, hold on. I want to open my chest. See what I get. I actually got a key for this fucking thing this time, and not some other bullshit.
Wait, you like the bullshit?
Yeah,
man.
I like that bullshit. That was cool.
It's a loot thing. A loot thing.
Oh, it's a turd. How do we get?
No more shirts.
Well then, no more Neko poopies either.
Stop it.
What the hell? Oh, he dropped a poiple.
That's a scream.
How do we... What? How do we get?
Oh.
Found it. Oh, I almost fell down. Oh, your butt was in my face.
Now we're keeping old Aslan in solitary confinement. Aslan, he's all chained up. You bring the ham, he asks? I not. So he says, thanks to Leon. For what, I ask? He smiles. Then suddenly, the whole prison goes dark. Alarms not screaming, gunfire. Aslan pushes me down.
Okay.
The Encyclopedia Exactica says
Verkuvian ham, diamond boron, the unidentified element that composes a vault key, and sitting through your friend's amateur stand-up comedy routine. Right, loot cache.
I don't remember where the loot cache was.
Right here.
Oh, I knew that. Did it! We beat the game, mistress.
Purples and blues.
Purples and a green.
And a green as well. I guess that's... All we're missing is a crimson radio somewhere.
Another radio? What?
Uh-huh.
Is there
I guess the radio might be the way we need to go. Guess we'll find out, otherwise we have to start running around everywhere.
My radio.
I wanna sell some stuff. Radio Gaga. Right.
No, it's not Radio Gaga. Radio Goo Goo.
Mm-hmm. Oh my god.
Pace.
Fucking pace.
Nice. This bomb's gonna be, as they say in the business, the shizness.
Over the pizza.
We're a Krusty Krab pizza.
I haven't had pizza in ages.
Yeah, I'm hungry for it really bad right now.
Do I need to buy you another one, TV?
No, because it's fucking 5 in the morning. I don't think Domino's is open. Plus, you're not buying shit for Tiggy. No, Pat.
Why?
Tina, where's that pizza?
My delivery specialist is on the way, Boo Boo. Okay? Keep cool.
Maintain echo silence. Always wanted to say that. Oh, chumps! Awesome!
It's just left ticket.
Oh, it's being attacked. It's a lot of work to get out Hammerlock. What? Skull.
God, the sniper rifles look like fucking shit in this game. The only ones I like are the Jacobs rifles, like the one I've got right now.
How are the old?
It's just as a big guy behind you.
Your weakness is no.
I have Atlas things on me. I'm using an Atlas rifle. I have an Atlas grenade.
There's the radio tower.
Okay, well then that's...
I want more money.
Did you really get another one of those?
No, it's still the same one. It does no damage, but...
You've been using the same grenade all this time.
It gives me money!
Oh my god. That does sound like a Goliath.
Yeah, it's totally a Goliath.
Why are they so rare? Were they all extinct? The endangered species now? What the hell is going on?
I don't know, but I'm getting raped. You're getting raped? Oh, there's badasses everywhere.
Ball car level. Three.
Did you level?
No. Just my ball car.
Why does it say 3? Do we just start at level 1?
I guess that's it. Now I need to see what I get.
his?
A cosmetic?
Well, you can pick anything, can't you?
No, it just... What the fuck just happened?
Wait, what? What did you get?
Oh, I just unlocked one of the items in the past. One that was worth 5 keys.
Oh shit, I just accidentally unlocked one by clicking it. Now I used my only key. How did you have 5 keys?
I didn't. It just gave me, unlocked it for me without spending.
Oh,
keys.
You can get that shit for free?
Yes, apparently.
Glyph of Sending.
I didn't either.
God damn it.
It was the gunner head, which helps. It's actually.
That's not fair. I didn't want to spend my fucking key. I kind of like it, though.
Okay, well, you're going to have to, since you just spent on it. What the fuck is happening?
It's over here.
Oh, I thought it was on top.
It is on top. I almost just ended everything. How did you grab onto it? I slid right off. What the hell? You've got to have a... Yeah, you gotta have a slender butt.
Yes.
I leveled.
If I had to listen to
that COB trash for one more minute, I was gonna jam cocktail onions in my ears.
Hmm?
Oh shit, I have to figure out what's fucking trader going now.
Oh, same, TM. Well, I didn't even realize. Wait, what? I'm supposed to be dominant now. What's going on? Whenever.
What do you mean?
Whenever Flak attacks an enemy with a melee attack or scores a critical hit with a weapon while aiming down sights, they establish dominance over that enemy, turning it into an ally for a short time. If the enemy is a beast, the duration is doubled. I have not seen that. Actually, probably because everyone dies when you fart on them, and that's it.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I'll do this one. Okay.
Fart on me. Okay, I've got...
Tiggy.
That's me. Oh, that's right, there's
You're
the...
Being man.
Well, Tiggy wants it still. What colored tree did you go in next?
Orange.
What one did you start with?
Green.
Okay. Does orange, like, what is this, a power? I'm guessing.
For me, it's protection and stuff.
Hunter tree. Hunter skill. Whenever Flak kills an enemy... Oh, God, there's so much reading. Whenever Flak kills an enemy, they gain increased reload speed. I don't care about that shit. Whenever Flak scores a critical hit, there is a chance for one ammo to be added to their magazine. That's kind of useful, actually. What is my green tree? Health, I guess, yeah. I don't care about that right now. What's my purple tree do? It's a pet-themed tree.
Mine is... I don't go into a mech, I get a little mech.
A little mech, baby? Like, I get a little ion loader?
Yeah.
I kind of want to see what the ion loader looks like.
It's called the Iron Cup.
Wait, hold on. I want to summon my little loader bot. I just want to see what it looks like.
Do you want to see Borderlands 3 Hyperion?
Oh my god. Oh!
What the hell? That's a gun.
I'm going to purposefully do separate playthroughs with each of the different animals, so... I will.
Oh my god.
Yeah. What? What's wrong?
That's ridiculous.
What do you mean?
So you're going to play the same character multiple times.
I didn't pick my skill yet, you wiener.
I just placed it. It's not.
Not you.
Nothing's
I was
happening.
I was saying Tiny Tina was the wiener. But I guess you're kind of a wiener too.
No.
So Flak gains bonuses when fighting different types of enemies. I like that. I like that. I sort of like that. Oh, has a chance to fire an extra projectile. That is OP. Okay, what does my green tree do? So purple tree is all pet dedicated. Green tree is, yeah, health regeneration. Okay, I'll go for the red tree. Orange tree, I mean. I really want this ability. Can I... But I like the gamma one, too, because everyone gets irradiated. I hate making choices.
You like the gamma gun in Fallout 4?
No, I don't.
Aw, I like it.
Of course you do.
What's wrong with it? You can rape shit with it.
It does very little damage, awesome. That's why I don't like it.
I fucking obliterate it. I guess you have to do like a pure science spell for it or something. I don't know. I remember there's like a perk that increases your radiation damage. Something to do with that, I'm pretty sure.
When Flag scores a critical hit... Okay, I have to read this one. It's the one that's a book long. Hunter kill skill. Whenever Flag kills an enemy, they gain a stack of interplanetary stalker. For each stack of interplanetary stalker, blah, 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 blah. They and their pet gain a bonus to all damage dealt. Additionally, they gain a unique stacking bonus depending on the type of enemy killed. Each unique bonus can stack up to 3 times. Each stack decays after a short time. What? I can stack 3 times and my damage goes up 2%, so I can max get plus 6% damage on stat. Well, fuck you, game.
That's 6% more.
Yeah, fine, I'll go for it. Okay. Okay, I picked now.
Yo, Vaulty Vault Hunter! Official Hammylock Rescuer.
That's not what I thought that would be.
Hey, new promotion? Yeah. Huh? You're moving up in this chain, my man. Corporate ladder and whatnot. Get it, you got this!
Oh.
I see an arena on the map. Oh, kissing sound.
Okay. Bad thingy.
Excellent, a Vault Hunter!
Bold, refined, six adventure.
What the hell is that belly?
Tell me! sadistic oats. Oats, I don't know.
Eats rocks, it said as well.
Oh, fuck off!
Nice. Is that a constant drain on your fuel or only you move?
It's just having it out.
I have it out.
What the fuck? What is happening? Okay. No? Not yet. He's growing. Oh, fuck off. Please die.
Oh, he's a Goliath.
Yeah, his head's just upgraded. Ooh, legendary.
You know what? Aww. I'm gonna fuck your ass really hard.
Why?
Are you feeling unwell, Vault Hunter?
I got a legendary as well, actually. Hold on. Yes, it's a Jacob's rifle. Something that actually looks like a fucking rifle.
Are we talking about like the sniper?
Yeah, sniper rifle.
Okay.
Which
I
can't.
You don't use this.
It's hard to use in a co-op mode where everything dies instantly with just basic guns alone, but they look badass, so I want it.
Are you saying it's easier because we're in co-op? I don't think that's how it works.
What do you mean?
You said it's hard to use in a co-op mode where everything dies instantly. You make it sound like they're easier because I'm here.
Yeah.
The enemies should be harder because I'm here.
Yeah, but it's obviously... What do you have to do with a sniper rifle? You have to aim, pick targets, but when everything is being mowed down with just basic weapons, that doesn't really work.
Okay.
I'm free.
Found a better shield. That.
Catch you later, Bolty Bolt! B-team out!
The way out is this way, mate.
My thanks, Vault Hunter. I'm not too worse for wear, all things considered. I'm glad that Wainwright sent
me. Yeah, everyone back to voice their characters except Patrick.
Those wretched Calypso twins in exchange for the Jacobs Corporation. That foul creature is my own sister, Aurelia Hammerlock. As to why she sold me to the cult, Simply put, she despises me. She always has. There is no stronger bond than family, and when that bond is broken, no greater source of pain.
Family? All I need is Iron Bear.
Indeed. I shall rest here a moment and meet you back at the lodge. Now that my safety is secured, I imagine Wainwright has already set plans in motion to retake his family namesake.
Sniper. Alright. Yes, Jacobs.
Oh, it's my first cryo sniper. Or first cryo weapon, really.
Say freeze! It's not Jacobs, it's Vlado. I don't need something. I need Iron Bear.
Don't pee on it.
Parting thoughts. Hammerlock at his lowest.
Don't pee on it this time.
Winnie, this seems to be the end of me. I always thought I would be snapped in twain by the jaws of some slavering beast, or incinerated by lava in some underground tomb, or perhaps frozen solid while hunting a cryptid across a tundra, perhaps eaten alive by a sentient hive of psychic insects, huh? Missed opportunities. But now, as I waste away in these brutish confines, I hunger not for death-seeking adventures, but instead for one last peaceful moment with you. I love you, Wainwright. Farewell.
Found an awesome relic in that chest. Or
just a blue relic. Blue relic of Yucky. That's what it was.
I got Dead Eye Loot Expander relic.
Okay.
Yeah, I get more cash now from drops. If, well, when I can equip it.